Welcome to Mixed Minds. In this video, we'll discuss the poem Try Again by William Edward Hickson. He was a British educational writer. He was an author of Time and Faith, and he was also the editor of Westminster Review. So this poem was written by William Edward Hickson. The poem starts by the stanza, "'Tis a lesson you should heed, try again. If at first you don't succeed, try again. Then your courage should appear. For if you will persevere, you will conquer, never fear, try again." So the first stanza is telling us that there is an important lesson that is supposed to be taught in this poem, and you should pay attention to this lesson that the poem is giving, that even if you fail at the first attempt of anything, so you should always try again, and you should never lose your courage. You should always hold on to your courage and your confidence, and you should follow your path. You should not lose hope. You will conquer, and you should not fear, because if you're trying again and again, so definitely that reward will be given to you in the end. So failure does not describe us, and failure should only motivate an individual to work harder towards their dreams. The second stanza, "Once or twice though you should fail, if you would at last prevail, try again. If we strive, 'tis no disgrace, though we did not win the race. What should you do in that case? Try again." Again, in this, he's again and again saying that even if we fail once or twice or thrice, no matter how many times an individual fails in his life, they should never stop. They should pursue their dreams. They should follow their ambitions and try again. They should strive that path. They should feel no disgrace. They should feel no humiliation in failure. In fact, they should be courageous and confident of that they are trying their level best and they're trying harder. It's not important that every time an individual will win in any race or in any contest or in anything or in their studies. It's not important and it's not necessary that every time you will become first in everything. At times you have to face failures in order to make you better, in order to make you realize where your mistake lies and how you should cope up with that and how you should make it more, solve your mistakes and make it yourself more better and learn from them. The third stanza, "If you find your task is hard, try again. Time will bring you your reward. Try again. All that other folk can do, with patience should not you? Only keep this rule in view, try again." Over here, it is also emphasized that no matter what and no matter how much times you have faced failures in life, if you are striving towards your dreams, if you are working hard towards your ambitions, your aims, so time will always give you that the fruit of your reward. It will always give you the fruit of your labor. It will always give you the reward that you are supposed to have. So we should have patience. We should work with patience, and patience, this is the best rule of life, that patience bears the reward. So everything has its own time. So we should not be hasty towards life. We should not be hasty about things and about our dreams and anything, because nothing can be achieved in one go. Nothing, our dreams cannot be achieved quickly. They need struggle. They need to face hurdles. Life is like that at every stage of your life, you're supposed to face different problems, you're supposed to encounter different hurdles, turmoils, but you have to face them, because an individual, when they're growing up, they're maturing, they have to face different experiences, different encounters, different circumstances and situations. So it does not mean that we should lose our heart and our hopes at that point. Even if we fail at a certain level of our life, at certain point of our life, still we should try again and again. Because when we are trying, we are improving our own individuality. We are improving our own selves. And that is the most important thing, that we are trying hard with patience, and we are dealing with our problems. We are trying to solve them. So we should wait for the reward, and patience definitely will give us the reward. Because if an individual is working hard towards their dreams and towards their life, whatever they want to do, so in the end, God and Allah, they will give them whatever they deserve. So we should never lose hope and never believe that failure is the end of life. Failure is never the end of life. In fact, it is the beginning, because we realize our mistakes. We understand that there is room for improvement in our own self, and we should focus on our improvement. And if we focus on the improvement of our individuality, that will make us be a better human being in the future. So that was all. Thank you.